Hello.
Welcome to another video of Game Day. Should we do Walking Dead? I'm gonna say Walking Dead for another Game Day. Next Game Day will probably be the final Game Day. For this channel. It's not gonna be the final Game Day. Forever, but so far we're having 3 game days, and let's do it. They will come when you won't be. The day you will come when you won't be. Okay. Hold on. That's the plot device. The day when you and you won't win it. You're fucked. The Walking Dead. Well, we get started. He's in a coma, then he wakes up. Well, it's basically all hell breaks loose. Shit. And then we meet one of the best characters. Not the kid. And not somebody else.
Daddy!
Daddy! There he is. Morgan.
Say something? I thought I heard him say something.
He called me Carl.
So I know they don't talk. Hey, mister. What's that bandage for?
What?
What kind of wound? You answer me, damn you. What's your wound? You tell me, or I will kill you. Bandage changed now. It's pretty rank.
What was
the wound?
Gunshot.
What else? Anything?
Gunshot ain't enough.
Look, I ask, and you answer. It's common courtesy, right?
Morgan Jonesy is one of the best characters. Well, this is The Walking Dead Extended Universe. Apparently, that's what people call it this.
cell with.
Tank. Cozy in there?
That's how I seen it show up in Rick Grimes' final episode. I don't know how to sing this fucking song. Only on a patio. Okay.
Trash fools either. Only dark meat and white meat. There's us and the dead. We survive this by pulling together, not apart.
Screw you, man.
I can see you make a habit of missing the point.
Yeah?
drop the damn key.
Where's Glenn?
Okay. Next episode. Episode 3. So first he's probably pissed at me. This chair's back.
Tim came back to his family and he's pissed off at Shane.
Cheers to that. Yeah, we know it's the walking dead.
Concerns you. You want to focus on your work? This ain't no comedy club.
Go. Well, he found his way out. That's all you guys need to know. Hold on. Who cares? Okay. How long do we have until we return? How many episodes do we have? Let me find out which episode this is. Episode 4. For God's sake. Okay. Oh, God. Of course. Of course we're adding this.
Turn the kid off. Shit.
Stay or not.
Now this for this season one finale. The doctor is about to blow up the whole place with the bomb. I check. Ooh, yeah. This is just the beginning. I would just say everybody dies over the end, but I know that's not what happens. But I'm not going to say that. Season one just ends when they leave. Okay, see? In the Sitso season two, and. Well. I'm not gonna tell you because we'll begin it pretty soon. What you deserve. So. You deserve to see me join this. Direct. Thank you guys for watching this. Goodbye.